Just follow the day. Follow the day and reach for the sun. Just follow the day. Follow the day and reach for the sun.
Brian Webb Russell, I'm playing Malvolio and Antonio. Malvolio is the comic foil for everybody. He's the kind of the butt of the joke on everybody. He's a very puritanical, self-righteous dreamer. He thinks that Olivia's in love with him. He wants that very, very badly, even if his imagination is the only thing, the only proof of that.
Love hurts.
And Antonio is the savior of Sebastian from the shipwreck. He's a not necessarily a pirate, but he's a really badass, as it were, in comparison to Malvolio. So it's two different, very interesting and different characters. Just as far as Malvolio goes, it's just been a process of re-educating myself. I've done the role two other times previously. So it was just an idea of getting back into that language again, that mindset. Some of it's come pretty easily, some of it's been like, ooh, where did that come from? Did I say that before?
But even so.
Fucking son of a bitch. I mean, we could have spent three full days just on book work on getting everybody really set on what they're saying, what this means and everything, but we just didn't have that luxury this time out. It's just play, you know. It's, for me, it's just finding out what's going to work with this particular production. It's a set modern, so just finding out how the prose and how the language is dealing in that regard with this version, and trying to jam ghosts of the past out of my head. So.